It's Stevie Wonder's 33rd birthday this week, so Rex asked Michael Jackson to tell us a little about the birthday boy.
Stevie Wonder, you know, God, I've learned so much from him by just sitting in on his sessions and talking to him and listening to, he's phenomenal. I mean, I had an interview with George Harrison in England. We did it together. And we were speaking of Stevie, and he said, this exact words he said, he said, Stevie Wonder makes him want to retire. That's exactly what he said. He said, he just can't even explain what Stevie does. He said, Paul feels the same way. He said, he's just incredible. I mean, I feel the same way about Stevie. I'll come in the door. He'll say, Michael's here, Michael's here. And he'll come up with a song by saying that. I love Stevie. I learned so much from him.
That one, the one that Stevie Wonder, I was at home and he invited me to the studio and he played me the song. I said, I love it. I said, what is it? When are you going to put it out? He said, I'm not putting it out. He said, it's for you. I said, oh. And I got so excited because, he is so good and the melody is so good.
I know.
And I just love him to death. I'm not joking. He's a master. Mm-hmm. I'm not joking. I mean, I would put him in the same range as Beethoven or any of the other greats for today.
Mm-hmm.
Cause he's way ahead of us musically, of the world, really.
I'm honest. I think I agree with you.
It's very
How do you
true.
Think about the someone you love? With a dozen roses.
His vocals are phenomenal. They're so close to perfection. I mean, just about his vocals.
This must have been a very difficult day for you.
It's been a very difficult 12 days, really. Michael gave so much of himself to the world. He died too soon. It's a very painful moment. It's sort of surreal. It's sort of like, as much as I know it's true, I can't believe it. I just encourage everyone to take the book of Michael's life and the positive things that he did and the music that he did and the songs that he sang and the commitment that he made to humanity. Take that book and read it, and we all can be inspired to do more for our humanities as he did.
The song you sang, Stevie, I Never Dreamed You'd Leave in Summer, I guess you never imagined singing this song on this occasion.
Never imagined it. Never, ever.
This is a moment that I wished that I didn't live to see come. But as much as I can say that and mean it, I do know that God is good. And I do know that as much as we may feel, and we do, that we need Michael here with us, God must have needed him far more. Michael, I love you, and I've told you that many times, so I'm at peace. I'm at peace with that. I as well told you that I never ever imagined that I would write a song that would be sent to Quincy Jones and you would hear it and my sister Renee would get me the cassette and I'd hear it back and be amazed that you did this song and so incredibly so you did this song. Can't help but love you forever, Michael.
those bleeding hearts with sorrows to impart, or right here from the start, and they won't go when I go, and I'll go. I long to go so long away from tears.
Unclean minds mislead the cure, the innocent believe for sure, for them there is. They can never show their faces. There ain't no room for the hopeless sinner who will take more than he will give. He will give. He will give. He ain't hardly gonna give. Oh, yeah.
A man will be far away from me, and my soul will be free, and they won't go when I go. Since my soul conceived all that I believe, the kingdom I will see. They won't go where I go, and I'll go where I go. No one can keep me from my destiny.
I love you. God bless you.